Slur means play. The slur note is one bow. Means one bow, you need to play two notes. Right now, you just learn like one bow, one note, right? Okay, with a slur means depends on how many notes it's slur, so you need to play how many notes. For this case, it's two notes together, so you need to play these two notes at the same bow. Okay, so how do we do that? Let's start from here. It's easy. These three times is repeated exactly the same. Okay, so we just learn the first row and the second and third time will be the same. Okay, so this is A and this third finger. So this three open three. Okay, third finger really go. Okay. So tray two is a bow in. You are doing tray two. No. Same. last row. Yeah. Okay. This one I want you to prepare. Okay? So I'm
it's the tremolo, right?
Yes, that's good. Okay, this is a slow song, so it should be easy for you. So you just follow fingerings and then it should be fine. Yes, okay, so just remember this one and this one, this one, this one. Okay?